The feeling of the home is an oasis. The materials here are not things you encounter in the steel and concrete of the city. I'm Aaron Schiller, the founder of Schiller Projects.
And I'm Colin Cleland, partner and studio director at Schiller Projects.
This is Brooklyn, Mass Timber, and also my family home. We are in Clinton Hill, Brooklyn, 3 blocks from Fort Greene Park, 10 minutes from downtown Manhattan. So we went looking for a type of building where we could integrate a new use and build with low carbon technologies, wood, heavy timber. As you enter in from the street, you get a view all the way through the building to the backyard. And as you enter into the space, there's a 3-story wood stair with a garden at its foot. Building with timber allowed us to take 6 months of framing and compress it to 7 days. In fact, 5 days. We used the extra 2 to install the stair, which was also prefabricated timber. When we started this project, we knew we wanted to make an example of what you could do with timber in the city. Additionally, in working with timber, we were able to work with simple components, joints and screws that can come undone. So the house is designed to be disassembled with zero waste.
Another aspect of sustainability we pursued was passive house principles. And that relates mostly to how we designed the facades and the roof to basically create what's called a tight thermal envelope, or imagine just a large wrapper that goes around the building. That makes controlling airflow a lot easier. Every client brief is a study of family. So when we're doing these single family projects, we really do have to understand the family. And Fisher & Paykel worked with us in a myriad of different ways to deliver a curated approach that allowed for integration and malleability that made it ours and also made it the client's.
The kitchen is the main focal point of the space. We wanted a place that was full of light, that had a lot of gathering spaces for us and the kids. And then in the evenings when we decide to host or have friends and family, it's a wonderful gathering and hosting space, and it sort of flows into the outdoor areas as well.
The kitchen functions in 2 main zones. On one side, you have the principal units. So you have the refrigerator, the freezer, the oven, and the cooktop. And on the other side, you have the combination steam oven and the cool drawer. The cool drawer unit is an example of looking for design freedom and finding the right fit that allows us to creatively design the home. The cool drawer unit in this home, for instance, is on the family side of the kitchen, not the chef's side of the kitchen. So it really balances the flow of the building.
As a standard in our office, devoid of it being a personal project or not, we do hold our vendors to a very high standard, and we vet them thoroughly. And we felt that the team at Fisher & Paykel met that standard from a sustainability level, from a sourcing level, from a customer service level, obviously from a product level. We're trying to introduce products to our clients that they can benefit from for years to come. My favorite detail is when we're doing our job as architects to storytell and telling the story of the integration of an existing old brick building and a new technology such as mass timber.
And then for me, my favorite place is the sunken lounge. When you sit down in it, the city disappears, the garden comes forward, and the cathedral encompasses your entire view.